morning, Devil's Lake High School. Here are your morning announcements for November 29th. I'm Catherine. Students, you must sign in and out when leaving or returning to the school. Negative lunch cards need to be paid in full. All detention must be completed to be eligible for taking semester finals. Keep this in mind and get your detention served. Remember to pre-order your 2022 yearbook and $50 by December 21st and save $15. FAFSA work night is December 6th from 5:30 to 7:30. Seniors and parents should complete your FAFSA form and leave with it completed. Please bring the following items: your social security number, parent and student, completed 2020 federal tax return and W-2s, parent and student, 2020 untaxed income records, such as veteran non-educational benefits, student child support, work comp, and etc. Works record of savings, investments, and assessments, parents and students, and driver's license. Your lunch for today is hamburger on a bun, french fries, fresh veggies, fruit, and milk. Weather is a high of 30, low of 26, with a 20% chance of precipitation. Your quote of the day: take your dreams seriously. These have been your morning announcements. Have a great day.